after the points finish last race. Let's aim. Okay, our system checks are good. We need to stay in formation and start bringing the car up to temperature, please. Get some load into the tyres and work the brakes. We want them nice and warm by the end of the lap. Conditions look stable at the moment. No rain currently expected. Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid has formed. Be ready with the clutch. Nice start. are approaching the pit window, you'll be on the hards. Reaching a danger point with the wear on the MGU-H. Overheating the engine will exacerbate the issue, so keep the temps under control. Engine is looking a little worn. Power output will be less than optimal. The car behind has started to drop back. There's a gap beginning to form. A fault to the DR. Confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tires. Good work. Great pass. The car in front is 4.2 seconds. We're leading our teammate by 6.3 seconds. Move was illegal. Return the Mick is in the pits. Mick in the pits. The fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. have 5 laps of fuel remaining. Turbocharger is on its last legs. Let's try to keep mileage on it to a minimum. There's 4 laps of fuel remaining. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race. Caution, caution. Fantastic drive, just fantastic. You deserved that race win.
It's a performance to be proud of from our Chinese Grand Prix winners today. Talk to me, Ants. What was it that set them apart from the competition today?
Well, I honestly feel it was down to the driver and car today. I mean, we can talk driver skill all day, but if you don't have a solid team to back that, you're never going to get anywhere. When you hit that sweet spot of having both an excellent driver and an incredible car, that's when you see results like those we witnessed today.
A show-stopping performance from the three drivers approaching the podium right now. It's been an interesting Grand Prix, that's for sure. And after this round of the World Championship, here's how things look in the driver's table. Lee increases their championship lead. Let's focus on the driver of the day, Anthony Davidson. Who do you pick?
It's got to be Valtteri Bottas, a commanding performance that I think had the audience's eyes glued to him for the majority of the race. All respect to the fans' choice, they fully deserve it, but I just feel that my pick had a little more on their plate, so their ability to keep a cool head and come through for such a strong finish made the difference, at least in my opinion.
Let's move on to the constructors. Mercedes move to the top of the table. Meanwhile, Ferrari have improved their position. A strong weekend from them as they fight their way towards the top. And with that, we wrap up another weekend of motorsport. But with more...